We're also down to 18 in the wrap-up now. Win the first hand on the final table with the king and suited. Feels good. Roll to 3 million. Daylight. Not like this. Oh, first all in, aces versus tens. Damn. I mean, I don't even know what I want here. Not a vampire confirmed. I actually love the sunlight a lot. I like being outside. I like doing sports. I like hiking. I'm pretty extreme with that, you know? Like, I'm really nerdy and don't mind being inside for a long time. But then I also like hiking and, you know, shit like that. Outdoor stuff. Yeah, I mean, it's weird. Look at the stack sizes. 10 blinds, 15, 30, 27, 29, 24... Big stack, huge stack. Easy. Found the power that fuck this delay. Okay, I'm giving you a pocket jam in the chat, so you know I'm there. Yeah, I like having HUD. I like math. It's obviously quite helpful while multi-tabling when you can't focus on the one table you're playing. Let's see an open jam here from pocket sixes. That'd be nice. Just kind of trying to grasp the ICM here on the final table with my stack. Because these tournaments are usually top heavy, right? So we should never be behind here. We should either be flipping our head, but usually people induce like ace, queen, ace, king. But sometimes the open jam is there as well, which is fine. So just hope it's like sixes, as I said, something that we dominate. Good luck. Unlike the jam. Feels bad, man. Down to 2 million. Nice little 3 out of just started. Play here an actor confirmed. Ah, I see. Thanks, Mo. How are you doing? Last time I find a table to wrap up, I think I finished 7th or some bullshit. 6th, yeah, you gotta get a big top finish there. I'm into this music for some reason. That's the thing with electro swing. You're into it, but you can't really explain why. I mean, it's like really, like the melodies are amazing. It's quick. I know, it's fun. It's very motivating and just fun music. It puts you in a good spirit. Makes downswings less bad. So 43 big blinds. It's never easy on the fine tapes, you know. So not surprised to not hold there. To be clearly second in chips and, you know, getting close to the big the chip leader there. Russians call it soccer, but they didn't speak English. Or do they say like a Russian word for soccer? Wait, this makes it complicated. Let's quickly check his hijack opening stats. Yeah. Made a big blind, gets it in. So right now we're guaranteed $200 for 8th place on top of my $310 bounty. So I made $500 in this tournament, which is not too bad. Ooh. Oh, shit. Yeah, I love today's queen play. That's perfect. And that's a double KO. He picks up 2 bounties. And now we're guaranteed an additional $100. Yay. That was quick. Sure. $600 made in a tournament. As we see an open and a 3-bet. Or a limp. Yeah, limp. No, wait, what? Oh, yeah, raised in a 3, yeah. I was just confused that he min-raised, but there was a single big blind. Just hoping the airplane has USB ports. I mean, most of them have, right? For a long flight like that, yeah. Some say a bit hidden. So if you don't see them instantly, just ask somebody. Seems that they like hide them very well. They usually don't have sockets, but I think every airplane at this point have USB ports. And even like quite a few have sockets. You like long walks on the beach, Kevin? Right, I actually do. This is what I love about this. I have to walk like 10 minutes in that direction. I'm at the beach, and like a wonderful beach, right? And you see on the beach. Lovely. See, I do like long beach walks. Cap pride. It's flat here. It's probably a profitable regen, but obviously it would be a bit absurd. So we rather flop a six. Gonna call. He has a pretty high c betting frequency, and it's button versus small blind. Yeah, just trying to get the showdown here. Hope he checks it back with ace four. I think he should be c betting that hand. I have plenty of check X there, but maybe it's fine. I mean, ace 8 is not like a terrible c bet there. Have you taken MDMA or ecstasy before? I've never taken them like in my whole life. I've smoked like plenty of weed in the past, but I haven't smoked anything this year. So that's like 7 months, 7.5 months without weed. Just because I was kind of over it and didn't enjoy it anymore. Yeah. I think trucks are interesting, but I don't personally take them. Unlucky. Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. It's just weird with the stack sizes. Definitely want a flat though. It's always like these small field bounty tournaments. I think, like, I'm just not quite sure how to handle them, but they seem very top heavy. So, yeah, makes sense to go for first. Like all sorts of electronics music, but don't really know all the genres of it. There's so many nowadays. Yeah, I guess that's true. I don't know too much about it either. I just really like electro swing because it's, I don't know, it has like the right level of repetitions where it doesn't get boring, but you can kind of get into the groove of a song. You know, like listening to a 20-minute set of just the same tune like over and over again kind of gets exhausting sometimes. I'm not sure why I'm showing you this all in, but they chop it. Good for them. Good for them. Actually, Grimmy is still in. Good luck to you. Just friend for the stream, Grimmy. Grimmy. And we see a 4x 3-bet of 30 big blinds. Pretty big, but I mean, fine. Just a big 3-bet. Might just see some more KOs, whatever. I'm not really sure what I should be rooting for. Bounty tournaments are complex. Because the math on the ICM is kind of hidden. Nobody calls football soccer here in Russia. Never trust Twitch chat. Damn, he's in the tank. What does he have here? Deuces? Makes the call eventually. That's kind of interesting to tank for that long and then flat. I don't know. Yeah, I think this flop bet is too big on 10-10-3. I'm just giving my advice on everything here, okay? I mean, it's only a third, so it's like reasonable, obviously, but yeah. Just with this PR with on that board texture. I don't think it makes too much sense to go. I mean, it's fine to bet a third or whatever. Like, it really doesn't matter too much. Half pot would be too much, though. Right, see what happens on the turn if he decides to jam queens here. Seems like he doesn't have the 10. Might have something like sevens. Ace check of diamonds. You thought about surfing? Yeah, I know it seems kind of tough to get into, and like it's quite a drive as well to do it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do much surfing while I'm here. I don't think so, actually. I'm going to Australia in 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks, for 3 weeks, playing some live poker and stuff. Then I'm back to stream for a couple of weeks, and then I'm traveling around the island. So, nah, I guess there's no surfing. For me. Alright, stacks keep evening out. Keep on evening out. Suddenly be 5 out of 6. Let's call. Alright. Let's check it back with King High. Gonna fold versus the lay bet. I think lots of his hands are just bluffing flop instead of turn. Felt like an ace high there. I'd probably call turn. Yeah, doesn't feel great though. Blind versus blind. It's not very easy. It's not always easy. Generally, the big blind has more flushes here. Just folds to the second bet. Not really happy with how this fine table has gone so far, obviously. I was like quite a clutch pot we lost against him. For 28 blinds, I'm just rejamming the sixes. He's obviously fairly aggressive now. I think that's going to be the most profitable line for this hand. Flatting wouldn't be unreasonable either, but just like to win some chips here. How many hands you're playing at once? Right now I'm playing 2 tournaments at once. I play like up to 18 tournaments at once usually. Usually less than 18, but more than 12 usually as well. Big blind fold sadly. No action with the kings. Do people in Germany take drugs at music festival? Yeah, for sure. And every person in the world takes drugs at music festivals. I mean, not every person, but like on every music festival in every country. I'm pretty sure. Maybe you said Singapore, some country actually get killed for doing drugs. But even then, I think it's fairly likely that people still do drugs. Everyone everywhere takes drugs at music festival, yeah, exactly. There's no drugs in Germany. We only drink beer. And beer is a drug. So. Complicated. Opening the 8-6 suited here, bit loose. Don't hit checking this back. Don't hit betting either though, because we can see quite a few folds here. Alright, let's go with the bet. Change my mind. 9-4-2 is just such a board where we see so many folds. Great turn. Go check back and then just call most rivers. Obviously, there's quite a few hands that we lose to now, but we just win with every float he has still. Deep bluffs now like a king seven of clubs or whatever. I don't think we should be value betting a six here. He can still have a nine and two pair. Checks the three, okay. It's kind of unfortunate he's drawing like really dead on the flop there. So we're down to 15 big blinds now. Thanks, photo man. How are you doing, dude? Good to see you. Henry's winning more, so he gets the scenic stream view. Actually, we did a coin flip for who gets this part of the house, and I won it. Classic German. He has quite a big bounty, so I think I'm gonna call the tenants here with my stack. It's a $200 bounty, yeah, okay. Damn, come on, ace. God, we would have won it all. So we're 17th of 18 now on the wrap up. We need a double up, guys. That's a dirty one to lose. Holy shit! Still have 30 blinds. Wanna end strong here. Come on, dealer. Help me out. Opening queen and suited UTG, 15 blinds. Why not? Thanks, Kazuto. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming for the series. What is it called? Let me check. We are actually coming to Melbourne soon. Yeah, we're definitely gonna do a meetup as well. I mean, we're just in the casino playing poker, so whenever you see me, like I'm always happy to meet you guys. So there's a guy, so we get a lead at 17, this guy is about to go broke, so I'm just gonna tank a bit and bet and obviously get it in here, but I just hope he busts before me. We come out for the Melbourne Poker Championship in August. So, yeah, we're gonna be at the Grand Casino for that. I'm gonna have to say V, it's me, Olden Path and I, Egyptian. So the three Twitch streamers going. So easy bet calling on the flop. He just calls, which is kind of odd to be honest. It's pretty tight. I'm just gonna get it in the turn. We have so much equity, and obviously with the 10, I think we have the best hand here fairly often. I expect the check to rejam the flop quite frequently. I'm leaving some chips behind once again. As I said, we're waiting for this other guy to bust near the table. That's just a what letter we get, like an additional $43. Makes sense to wait a second for that, because he's automatically all in right now. Oh, actually, the next hand, fuck. Also on the fine table, we open check 10 and we bet the flop. See what he does here on the turn. He makes a fold. Alright, we're up to 100k and we got the fold up here, not bad. You're obviously folding this. Ace and suited could go in. To save me? I mean, why do you... I mean, as soon as you're on the plane, it's great for you to... sleep. Just survive, man. You would enjoy a bit of MDMA? Yeah, I could see that for sure, but I'm just a bit scared. Like, my life is pretty amazing, you know? So. Yeah, I don't know. I'm a bit skeptical about shit like that. But I will definitely try it at some point. Ace and suited here is kind of close between, like, flatting and jamming. I like both. I don't know what I should be doing. Seems like he's gonna jam. No, he calls, yeah. With him calling, I just wanna jam. There's like so much of that money out there. So I think jamming is the way to go here. Yeah. Obviously, he has a couple of better hands, and he has a couple of better hands. I mean, he has quite a few better hands, but he also has a bunch of hands that fold. Once again, we're leaving some chips behind. This guy's all in now. So after this hand, he's gonna bust before me, and then I get an additional $40. It's nice to see the fold over here. He still has ace check and ace queen here. Ah, so if he has pocket eights or pocket nines, so we're flipping at least. Maybe ace and suited himself. Just gonna wait for him to bust. He's gonna bust in a second here. I hope they don't play a hand. Just fold pre flop, guys. Otherwise, you might have to wait. God, creamy. Okay, come on, just fold. Just fold, run. Don't make me use all my time bank. Alright. Come on, king, queen. God damn it. Good luck. Ja! Saved. Saved, guys. I don't like the call with sixes. This is the second time I've seen a call like that now, and I mean, May 6 is like bottom. I went to bed and woke up and still didn't miss the finish line. I'm gonna check call the turn here without Mender and Ace High. I've been to Netherlands like 4 times, I think. Yep, actually 4 times exactly. I've been to Ameland as a kid, which was nice. At the Sea River first year. I mean, I laughed. Oh, baby, come on. Come on. King 10. King Queen. That's the bad call on the river. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, give me my chips back. Check 9. How about a little check 9? Woo! We have the nuts, boys. What a river. Oh, baby. And this is also a spot where I have like these bluffs, like check 10, check 8, where I feel like I'm not good anymore. Oh, baby! We're gonna pile it in. Find that hero, baby. Good luck. Come on, give me the stack I should have had if you didn't three out of me. Let's do it. Do it. I'm full of shit, man. Find a hero. Just press the call button. He might be able to stream snipe me. I hope he doesn't do it. He finds a fault. At least we didn't have to kill the stream. Okay, open nines over here. 20 big blinds defend. We see bet. So yeah, I've been to Ameland once and then to Amsterdam 3 times. Once with my parents, 2 times with friends. I love it, man. Like, Netherlands, amazing place, amazing people, great food. And just beautiful country. And like, people are just really, really nice. Amsterdam has like insane girls as well. It's a good place. Right now I'm playing PokerStars and Party Poker. I may say hi, my coach will be there and my dad lives there, so I gotta stay with him for a while and rail coach, so I come say hi while I'm there. I would love to, man. Make it happen. Let's have a beer. That's so cool if you see a big and fat guy coming at you, don't stress, it's just me saying hi. Awesome, dude, see you there. Richard, you're crushing. Let's go. Melbourne Champs in August? No, like the Melbourne Poker Championships, that's what we're playing. I think that's what you call the Melbourne Champs, I guess. I should probably set a command up for that. Pocket 10s over here, I'm just gonna flat. Call. Raising seems also interesting. Right, we got a call again. Then decide on the river. 10. Nah. Especially with the 10 of spades, we don't want to call there. It's a big pot we lose. It's a pretty bad run out. Could have been worse though. And we could also hero river. But yeah, it's not a great hand to do it with, I feel. Nimbly 6-9. I don't know, I haven't played much with Bidius to know if he's really good or not. I haven't marked as a great regular, but he might not be as great. I don't know. So one of these things, you know, lots of people consider really good and some people consider bad. It's just not the case, you know. I'm like really careful just judging somebody on their results. I mean, sometimes I do it, obviously, it just happens naturally. But, yeah, unless I see them, like, play a couple of hands, it's tough to actually rank somebody. Nice river, yeah, good flip to win. Thanks, the Irish. Thought it was too many outs for sure, yeah. So many. Why didn't you play the one drop today? I had a fight with my backer. I wanted 1.2 markup, and they only offered me 1.05, and I couldn't take that. Checkers and the rivers never bluff. I would strongly disagree. Yeah. Like 1-9 bounty fine table and 10 of 16 the wrap up. 11 hours into grind Sundays.
Christ.
Yeah.
It's a long day, dude.
Yeah, for sure. Last couple of Sundays have been really long. That's the fan here, pretty nice hand. Alright. You didn't see it, but it doesn't matter, guys. We defend A6 spades, so just see ya. Ah! Check, check, flop. Ace on the turn. Should come to America and see our cops. I think it's more likely he turns a hand like sixes into a bluff here than actually him calling with a hand like king five suited or queen jack with a river lead. Yeah, I got a call here. Seems reasonable. I don't think I can fold there. He can also value bet an ace, so he's just check back on turn with that sizing, you know. My net profit today is probably like 10,000 euros. I mean, I cashed heaps of tournaments today. And with these scores, yeah, I think we're like up at least $10,000 today. Vegas girls, yeah, obviously. Actually, I'm not sure, man. I feel like Amsterdam is amazing. But yeah, I guess could be pretty nice as well. What's in your wallet? Lots of casino cards. And 20, 30, 35 New Zealand dollars right now. Alright. Ace 8 versus ace check. We're down to 15 players. I'll be there too. Hopefully run to you guys and have a beer with you. Nice. Yeah, let's do it, man. Yeah, I'm going to be there for the main, the 5k high roller, and then like the 2 1Ks, so like before the 5k and the main, I think. I haven't looked in the schedule in a while after booking the whole trip, so we'll have to see. But I'm going to be playing the, like, if you play any of the tournaments, you will see me there. I'm the tall guy within that trade patch. Love watching a game evolve. Love hearing you guys tell me how my game evolved. Thank you, dude. And Impair for both so much better in 1 year. Yeah, it's amazing, man. Like, I just uploaded a highlight clip on Instagram. Yeah, guys, you should follow me on Instagram, honestly. Like, I'm trying hard. I'm uploading, like, a bunch of old clips and stuff. And, for example, I uploaded this video. You should... No, this is the one. This is me playing a tournament with Path. It's like just a quick highlight clip. Just check it out. The third newest video. It's below on Instagram, just like that. Yeah, just shows where I and Path started at the same like time kind of thing, and now we're here. It's pretty nice. But some things never change, Bab. Some things never fucking change. I get the open through down here with the queen seven. I mean, these guys are really short. Holy. Opening ace check down here. Oh, creamy. No, gets rivered. It's really awkward if the big man rejams. Thanks. GG the Irish. Shit happens, man. There's nothing you can do about like losing heads up like that. Afterwards, you can only come back stronger. And that's what poker is all about. About the next day, you know. When you grind again, try again. Because you're better than the fucking variance, cunt. It's all about the comeback. The tens. All right, we see a three bet. It's a really small three bet. Holy shit. Let's see a flop. Come on, 10. 10, guys. 10, 10, 10, 10. It could be trouble. So gonna check here. Come on, 10 on the river, boys. 10 on the river. 10 on the river. Damn. Pretty confident we're not good against that bet. Such a small 3 bet, I don't know, feels weird. Probably just had aces there. Sixes and 25 blinds, we're gonna raise over the limp and just call off if he jams. I hope he finds a limp jam here with deuces, that would be amazing. It's a pretty bad flop. Gotta check this back. Woo! Woo-hoo. Yo, feels good, man. When tournaments play every session, like 50, 40, depends on the day, depends on my mood, how long I'm registering for. Nah, nobody has 100% to 7 and 1 million. Besides, like, people that are incredibly rich, like Guy La Liberté or whatever his name is. People like that, you know. But I mean, $1 million, guys, to wager in one tournament. Poker, there's some rich people in poker, but not that rich. Obviously, Snapcon, the river here. A lot of things break. He can jam weaker hands for value. Good luck. Let's go. Let's fucking go. What a turn. Just like that, we 5 of 15. And just open Jamie's King. Is the stream any good? Not only any good, the best. Let's go for the man. Yeah, we're landing there on the 6th, I think. So. Stream has good body. Oh shit, Jim Monkey, man. How are you doing? How's the business going, man? Oh, we had a KO over here. Damn. He's out. I can't tell you what happened. I can only tell you that I'm now guaranteed to be $81.25 richer, at least. And that's nice. Goodbye, Mike. I'm just gonna put this in the middle right there. It's not pretty, I know, but for some reason, everyone that's in the corner is still alive. Yeah, I think Dark is obviously not, like, his main focus is not in poker. I wouldn't say he, like, lost interest in poker, that he doesn't do anything with it anymore. Obviously, he still has videos and stuff, but it's obviously not his main focus. What up, Sinky Tuna? Oh, shit, sixes versus King Jack. That's, what the, open, jam, call? Seems kind of, how big is this bounty, man? 314, yeah, that seems very wild. Let's watch this a little bit again. And then make the wrap-up final table. The one drop started today. Tomorrow there will be a broadcast for it. There wasn't a broadcast today. I hope he jams here. Alright, good luck, guys. We're going all in here every time. I mean, if he calls us now, I have to think about it, actually. Otherwise, we're calling. Oh my god, okay, let me think. Oh, fucking hell, this is really weird. The last are not huge, but third place pays $780, so that's it. Yeah, it's probably fold with eight. I mean, this is really close, I would say. Yeah, I mean, obviously we would have won. But we see the double knockout, and that's the reason we kind of want to fold pocket eights there. With the ICM, that we like get two ladders, which is obviously sick. I think this is a good fold, even though obviously the result is clearly in a way where it looks like I'm an idiot, but... I mean, in the end, we were just flipping and weren't even in that great of shape. We couldn't lose there most of the time. And now I've won $390, which is pretty sweet. Yeah?
Am I eating or am I not eating?
I'm not sure.
What do you want to do?
I definitely want to go out.
Definitely? Or?
Actually, I'm getting food delivered later.
I'll just eat then.
You want to give me a meal as well?
Yeah, I cooked like 2 kilos of chicken.
Oh my god, that would be amazing. Because I'm going to cook some, I'm going to make some butter chicken. I found a nice recipe with like ginger and stuff.
Do you have all the ingredients here?
No, it's getting delivered tonight.
Oh,
so the reason, if I eat with you today, I can cook you a meal tomorrow.
One of
mine. Nice, thanks.
One of yours,
yeah. Going to call here. I'm not super happy about the check raise, I got to say. I mean, this guy seems aggressive though against me. Small check raise as well. Yes. Got a call here and then decide on the river. So he checks 8-7. How about that? Am I ever value jamming? Ugh. It's like never a bluff. I also have flushes here and boats, you know. I guess I'm just folding. Damn it, man. Less than 30 blinds now. Fold. But What's the point of watching if you aren't giving some feedback? What? We just enjoy something and entertainment? I feel like you can watch things without constantly giving your opinion on it. Easy call, King 4. Ooh, works for me. I mean, I kind of hope this guy gets knocked out before me, but obviously unlikely. I know, like, the thing is, like, when you say you don't like the play, it doesn't really... I don't care, you know, like, we don't get anywhere. You could be saying, like, I don't think he has too many 7x to make that, 7x to make that play. Something like that, you know? Something that actually is constructive or something. Or, like, I'm not sure. It's an interesting hand or something. But, like, I like that play. It's just, it's like, such an empty statement. Doesn't get us anywhere. Gonna call this 8 big blind standard offsuit. We flop straight. And hold on to it. Let's go. Down here, defend the big blind with 9-7. He c-bets. I call. Lovely turn. Also well in over here. He jams the button. Easy call with the 7. Let's get a double up, guys. Nice. Come on. Comeback Lero. 2.3 million. And here on the river, we got a clear bet. Gonna fold here. Now we gotta wait for him to bust. Like I said, like, I'm fine discussing hands. It's just all about, like, the way we talk about it. Fold. Yeah, I would definitely have called the eights if he didn't ISO jam there. Damn, Alison, thank you so much, dude. Have a good night. Jam's 30 blinds. We got to fold right now. The ladder's more important than anything. They have a shot clock in the one drop, yes. This is super tilting. Since these tournaments are so top heavy, I'm going to call. But I'm not loving it. This could be a great spot for us to go for the win, guys. Good luck. Yes! Are we actually making the comeback here? 12 million was a million and a million. And now we're back to 4.3 million of this crazy open jam. And he's definitely recreational. Probably just done with it, to be honest. Gonna raise a7 suited versus the limp. Checking back the flop. Lovely turn. We're betting. Sure. Let's win this tournament, guys. I was settled in to finish third here, but suddenly we're playing for the win. Queen 7, easy jam. 12 big blinds. Alright, alright, come on! It's under 1-9 bounty, what a comeback. Mom always said, don't play the ball in the house. That's the reason you buy your own house. You don't have to listen to your mom. Now we rented this place out. Close spot here. Ace queen suited. Was a big 3-bet, was jamming or flatting. I kind of like flatting. Thanks for the bit, Chef. Or Chef. Oh, he's all in now, heads up. He might go to heads up if he wins this. It was even a pretty bad flop. Ace-9 was King-7. Spade. Oh! We heads up in the 1-9 bounty, guys. Guaranteed $1,000. What a day, dude. What a good, good day. And we have a good stack against somebody that I think we should be a fairly good or big favorite against. So let's call here. He goes for a really small c-bet. I'm going to continue. We flop two pair up here. We're checking. Down here, we're also checking the turn. He b-bets the flop a third. I'm going to call. I'm going to check the turn. Over here, I'm checking the river and hope we just go to showdown and win versus an ace-10. No PSA's king. We lost the minimum there. So he bets flop, I call, he bets turn. I got a call, and then we're calling every river. That's not a check. Yeah, got to call the river here. You can even be value betting h-check, h-10, but he just gives up. And we're already off to a nice start and heads-up match, up to 5.5 million. He had king 3. Yeah, could have gotten more chips there by raising flop or turn, but whatever. Got a c-bet here. Take it down. Let's win this tournament, man. It's quite a decent bounty he has on himself there. Gonna very bad river. Might go for two streets actually. 10-4 just seems like such a 2d10. Right. Another four figure cash, yeah, there we go. He limps, we're checking. I mean, we're 80 blinds deep, so don't want to raise these offsuit aces. We're 10 of 12 now on the wrap up, sadly. Just gonna call down here. He just shouldn't limp too many a6 here. And obviously, we chop it a lot. He can have some 8x, which would suck. Yeah, it feels like a spot where people don't bluff too often, to be honest. But I think we've got a card members blind. Yeah, it's a really annoying turn. Maybe I could find a fold there, but I mean, we saw a check 5 off jam. He's been punting a bit, so. Yeah. Just a very unfortunate turn. I'm gonna attack his limping range very hard, though. Because he has a limping and a raising range, so his limping range is probably gonna be garbage. Back to 5 million. See, I'm gonna raise more hands like this. Ah, we should go bigger. Got the queens down here, 11 out of 12, guaranteed $400. And we got a squeeze jam, let's hope we see a sixes card from the button. Yeah, pretty easy spot. This would be a great spot to get another double up. Hold. Hold. Yes, come on. Over here we have a limp pot, he bets flop, I call, turn is another 9, I think I gotta call once more. And we went on the river, this time he double barreled air. We're 3 of 12 now on the wrap up, guys. And he had 7-6. So you know my race hero call on the river with the ace is not that bad, I think. I'm gonna check. I'm going to raise here if he bets. I mean, maybe he plays limp only, but still, we have the 7 of diamonds, some backdoor stuff. I think we see plenty of folds here again. Yeah, it's a great heads-up match so far. I mean, we're already up to 6 million just by fluffing a bunch. I don't know, to be honest, because bounty tournaments are quite top-heavy, so there's probably not as much ICM pressure on myself as you and I might think. Whew, the deuce got counterfeited. Let's see the deuce 5. Ah. Definitely raising queen check. I'm gonna make it big here. I'm gonna 4x it. I mean, it's not even that big. 4.5x. Yeah. We can just see bet here. So many hands that just have to flop, fold flop. Don't hate a double barrel here. For the check of diamonds. We don't block a lot of flop floats, such as full turn. Calls again with ace 10, yeah, that sucks. So he limps ace 10 as well. So that's good to know. I guess he just limps now everything. Yeah, it's quite a big heads up match here. I hoped he would fold a hand like this on the turn, you know? I mean, maybe not ace 10, but a lot of like king high floats. And I mean, some ace high floats as well. And we had like 6 outs with it as well, so it's not like absolutely terrible. Might be a bit unnecessary now. Alright. So it seems like very defensive. And like very tight, I would say, preflop. And expect to see a lot of bluff 3 bets. Stuff like that, you know? Okay, let's build it back from our queen check punt. Sure. Is du's? I think I want a hero call. There's so many things that prick here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like, this is, like, such a clear 3-bet preflop, for example. Like, he's very passive. That means like, his calling range is a lot of more stronger hands that people usually don't have. All right, let's raise it up here. Actually, see that so much, I'm going to slow play and raise turns. Gonna check raise river. I don't think we get hero too often if I bet there, so I'd rather want to give him the chance to bet himself. You check 10, yeah, check high, like we're never getting called, right? So the line I took gave us the maximum amount of the best opportunity to get paid out. Raising it up with the aces. Damn it. Yeah, I can't reach that right now, guys, so sorry for that. It's tough for me to expect him to bluff a lot here, or to like know what he would be doing a lot on the river there. Grimmy's all in with threes with ace check, and he busts. Means we're on the final table bubble in the wrap up now. 5 out of 10. Gonna bluff river with the 7-3. It's like good hands to like delay to the river and then bluff. Representing weak 10 or something like pocket 9s. Snap calls ace high, which is very reasonable. I think both of us played the hand like we should. So it's not what we're targeting mainly. We're talking like king highs, check highs. Like so many hands that have to fold the river there. And some of you even fold ace highs. Because they expect you bluff a lot on the flop and not the river. I said, like, his playing range is still very strong because he doesn't 3-bet. Lots of hands he shouldn't be 3-betting. So I got to be careful on the flop to not bet way too many hands. Oh, we have an all-in here. 6-7 loses to wins versus ace-5. We're on the final table of the wrap-up. All right, so after this one is done, we have another good final table. 5 of 9 with 6,500 up top in that one. Lovely. I'm gonna call river if he bets. If he checks it, I'm just gonna fire again. Hope we see a hero from like sixes or ace high. Nope. Bad river. 10 deuce, come on one time. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna open any 2 on the button with him. River, come on. He's gonna have a 5 or 6 here, I think, with the sizing. Nope, king 7. Alright, that's good to see. Yeah, it's very good to see. Good information. Back over 4 million. Float. Gonna call turn as well here. Let's just check river. King high be good. Sure. I mean, makes a lot of sense. I think he's often bluffing that turn. And then good to hit a couple more boards. We haven't called in a spot like this before. I think we want to change that right now. Pick up ace king on the final table. Action. Just had to make a big fold. But pretty damn sure it's correct against him. And got a bluff turn here. Just never folding. I'm gonna give up here. Wow, that's awful. That's awful. How am I dodging that bullet? How does he check call it on the turn? It's just... ugh. It's very bad. And raise up this hand. Like, he's just c-bets every hand on this board, so we're gonna see plenty of folds. It's a fucking terrible turn. It's not a worse river. I'm gonna bet small, get away from ace highs. And he obviously has a 7 or a pocket aces that he checked on the turn. Just a snap fold for me. I think he's never bluffing there. So yeah, I think so far this has been somewhat unfortunate hits our match, I would say. Not even hot with the action is a party caption. Raise this again on the flop. Great turn. We're going for 3 streets, guys. He likes calling, we know that much. Good luck. Nice. Call some of the ace deuce. We're back to 5 million. Perfect. And we have the kings on a fine table. UTG, big blind three, small blind 3 bets. We're just jamming here. You know, if he has a better hand, he has a better hand. Good luck. Nice. I'm not super keen to take it post-flop there, just with my stack size. You know, I just win the pot pre-flop. Over here, I open, he calls, check, check, flop. I bet he check calls the turn. We're betting really big here on the river. He likes calling. Let's hope he calls. But, you know, I take it. We're almost even now. Getting there, at least. And we 3 of 9 to find a table. Some more action to come. Oh, I killed Pablo. Actually, like, I was just gonna give you a timeout. Like, the one time I look in chat, I don't wanna hear, like, terrible advice. Like, a timing tell doesn't matter against this opponent. So, yeah. I know it's, like, just... you mean nicely. That's the reason it's, like, a 1 hour. Just for now, like, if I look at the chat, I want to have, like, just genuine questions that I can answer. And you're kind of overtaking everything with your spam about timing tells. So, all good, man. We're still friends. I just have to do it for my own sanity. I mean, I know you mean it in good spirit and everything, but just right now, I want to focus on this tournament because I like winning. Especially when there's like 3 cap top total. Nice turn. He checks, we go for 2 streets. Yep. $6 million, come on. Definitely above of like more than 5k profit on the day. Queen high, just gonna check it out. It's cheap. Gonna raise ace it off plus here in these spots. Bunch of my suited aces and just hands that play well post. Kind of weird flop. Could also bet. Same for the turn. Piece of gear is a 4. Just check it. Deuces. Alright. Seems fine. Good flop. Gonna bet, get some value, protect my hand. I'm gonna double barrel this for value often. Yeah. especially with him, he has all the ace highs here, right? So all of them are calling turn. So now on the river, we could try to make him fold an ace high. Or just hope he has king 3. Guess we hope he has king 3 or like 4-6. Yeah, we still beat plenty of hands. Yeah, but this is exactly what I mean. Like, this is the reason I double barreled a hand. It worked out perfectly, but the river just was very, very bad. Raise it with the queen and suited. It would just be nice to hit a flop when I raise his limbs, by the way. It's good that we take it down with the c-bet at least. I'm really not happy about that check forehand. That was a big pot. Yeah, we're just gonna grind it back. Sure. I don't like this turn very much. Gotta check raise this one. On a very bad turn. $5 million there. Let's open A6 suited in middle position on the final table. Big blind, big blind defense. And we gotta plus some hands here. Mate, this is fine. Let's do it. Also, we check raising again and win again over 5 million. Get check raised here, it's a clear fold. Yeah, we could also just give up there. I think with the backdoor flush draw, it's okay. But probably fine with just giving up. C-betting. Gonna double barrel. Might bluff rivers as well. Nice, let's do it, guys. 5.6 million. This is a $109 buy-in with 130 runners to create a price pool of 13,520. Ooh, baby. Let's do it. Please snap the flush, mate. Fuck! That's disgusting. What the fuck? What the fuck? That was a huge pot. What the fuck? How does he run around at the flush? So annoying. Like, we get three streets there from him, like, so often. Damn it. That is bad. Nice. Mission rebuild once again. If that's any other river, you know, I just bet he calls it, like, 100%. You know? Be amazing. It's a pretty decent result. What the fuck did I do wrong? I was trying to let you know that you had a tell and I got banned. I'll literally explain why I give you a timer, dude. Just relax. It's all good. It's all good. Gonna call. So he bluffs these turns, I know that much. We're just gonna block bad river, try to get value from like 7, something high. Right, almost back to 5 million. I just wanna overtake him, man. I thought with the deuces we could do it. That would have been the one for the chip lead. Alright, 5 million there again. Queen 10, I'm raising over limp, but he just walks me. This is pretty important heads-up match, obviously, in this bounty tournament. Probably like a $1,500 heads-up match. Checking the flop. Gonna call one here. Not happy though. So he checks it back. That's so frustrating. The grind continues. Let's go back to 5 million. He can have this one. You still playing that trade? Yeah. This is just the end of the day. There's not that much going on. I usually fire up like 3-4 tournaments in the morning when I start my session. Alright. Gonna bluff this combo. Sure. Nice. Woo! 3 high. Not low layer roll, let's go. Actually, I didn't have 3 high, I had the board. I played the board, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe push him off a chop. Back to 5 million. Time to flop a 4 on the final table. Yep. Nope. Back to the ace check. Ah, fuck, he has a good hand. He checked the flop. Never mind, guys. We shouldn't deturn. Like, 100% he has a good hand. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Gonna double barrel here. Gonna triple barrel on the club river. I think he's gonna call every heart on the turn. Yeah, I'm gonna bet river as well. Actually, no, I don't wanna have a club. Alright. Yo, whatever, since you're back to 5 million again. Gonna raise his hand. Ace deuce. Yeah, boy! The value raised on the flop. He had queen 5 of hearts. Crazy that he doesn't bluff that. I'm not unreal, but kind of. Henry, you have a tell. Every time you flop past the hand a big pot, you get rivered. Might want to work on that in your review. What up, Scotty? Ooh. Throwing in the river bluff to fold out ace highs. Some king highs. Oh. 8 high Lero, guys. 5.6 million Lero as the blinds go up again. Let's do this. Damn, Spinuts, that's a big one. GG. That's crazy. 3.8k, man. What a fucking beast, dude. Congrats, man. Enjoy that. That's a good one. Double gutter and a pair. We're not folding. Good luck. Yeah. Should slow him down at least. Ugh. It's pretty annoying. Damn it. Just casual 10-8. Kills me on the turn. Aye. Come on, Gutshot Lero, let's do it. Definitely floating queen high. Hope we're good on the river. Nope. Okay, Z-bet's ace queen this time. Hello? Thanks. It's gonna be like a delayed bluff again. Yeah, just gonna wait for the river and bluff. Actually, I think he folds to small sizing riverbeds more than to big sizing, so I'm probably gonna just switch to that. Going good, that's awesome, dude. GG. That's a crazy score. Gonna check raise this one again. So he has a hand here, I guess. But our hand still wants to bet. And now we just want to bet 70, get called by a queen. Nice. Could have gone a bit bigger on the river there, but I want to make sure he calls a queen. He had ace deuce. He just floored us with on the turn, okay. Alright, come on. Let's take over the chip lead, guys. It's a good flop. It's a good turn. Clear, clear call. Just gonna lead river, given his turn sizing. Nice, let's go. I love that river lead. He called A7. Perfection, guys. Got the chip lead and top pair. Oh, shit. Turn bet. Sure. All right, 7.2 million. That's the chip lead, Lero. I just want to pot with king queen over here. Not a big one, but good enough. Gonna raise the suited ace over the limp. Gonna see but flop. Check the turn. Check the river and hope he has king jack. Ace king. He limp calls ace king. This guy's crazy. Obviously, crazy. So crazy pre-flop earlier. Now he just. He's down to like limp calling everything and not having like anything else. Like, this is so weird. Truly odd heads up match here. I never hero called him here before, but I just really doubt he has the bluff. So I'm gonna keep on folding way too much there on these runouts. And find matches elsewhere. I probably should just bet a third against him. Kind of unnecessary to bet bigger, I think. I think his range is not changing versus my sizing. Too much, if at all. Alright, top pair. Let's call. He bets quite much on turn still, so he can still have like ace check here, I think. Ooh. Gonna block bet river to make sure he calls a king. We should just have potted. He can have straights. He obviously in better two pair, but yeah. We had a KO on the final table. Two, actually. We're down to 7. Guaranteed $1,000 now. It's another four-figure score for the day. Obviously, all I'm doing here is just purely exploitatively. All of my leads. Like, this is not something you should do against a good opponent or anything. It's just this specific opponent. I think we can just play what I believe, or like follow the line that I believe to be most profitable. Raise this one up. Yeah, I think you gotta call an open ender here, especially with all the draws out there. I'm gonna block bet river. I guess he has a board or a flush. If he jams a 9, they're good for him. Back down to 5 million. Unbelievable. Chop it? Nope. I haven't won many bounties so far, $364. But it's like, that's $150 per starting bounty as well, so $300 in bounties. Didn't knock out anyone on the final table. Fairly important heads up match for me, one second.
Oh fuck, the light doesn't work anymore.
Rip, never mind. Can't put on the light for this room. Just some morning, it was that. Yeah, very deep stack heads up. And also, like, I just can't quite close it out. Miss whenever I'm with you. He has a draw, by the way, with his turn sizing. Watch it. No, he has a 9. That's pretty weird. Alright. Yo, Young Thunder Boy, thank you for the 8-month resub. Welcome back home, but friend. It's kind of annoying that he wins like so many of these spots where he limps and I raise a strong hand and then just can't win it post-flop. I think that's a big reason we are not the chip leader here yet. Because those spots are always big and I just constantly prick the board. It's fairly tilting. Great turn though. So we can turn around with this one. Blinds go up again. Just gonna bet really small here. King high, please. That's so frustrating. It's so tough to fold it here. Yeah, I think I got a call. Like, he hasn't bluffed here once, though. I was really close to folding. Yeah. Like, I folded every time so far, and I was... I never saw his hand, right? So this time I just had to call it. Especially with the small sizing, maybe seeing a king 3 occasionally there, you know. Could be correct. Don't know. I probably just have to check raise this as well. The thing is, like, he doesn't barrel that much. Sure. God, it's so tilting to play against this dude. But we will wait for our spot, guys. We'll wait for it. It's really frustrating, obviously. Yep, he just doesn't bluff. I mean, 5-5, clearly bluff on the river. Just doesn't bluff. Like, just give me one flop in these three, like, in these raised pots. It's crazy. Just one. That's all I'm asking for. A single one. Uno. Unbelievable. I'm just gonna jam this because he's never folding to my raise and it's a hand that doesn't do that well post flop. We'll try to induce with better hands than that. It's even tilting me how good this guy is running. Yeah, it's a bit annoying. Nice. 3.5 million. 5 million. Let's get back to 5 million, guys. For the 17th time. I think the sizing is small enough that he says draws here. Call. Checks. I mean, he just doesn't have a 3-betting range. It's not in the, his... Maybe he's a bot or some shit. I don't know. Check. Check it. Yes. Let's go. We have queens versus kings on the fine table. We might get another ladder. Yep. He had deuce 3 there. Lovely. All right, let's go, guys. We're down to 6 on the final table, guaranteed 1366. $1,366. Sitting at 5 out of 6 now. I was just a mid-stack, so I waited for ladders. I should just bet a third. It doesn't really matter against him. Let's bluff this on some rivers. Alright, come on, let's hit a flop once in the raised pot, guys. Let's hit a flop once in the raised pot. Yes. We did it. Let's get value once when we hit something in a raised flop pot. Nope. Alright, so that's our next target. At least we hit something in a raised pot now. Now we only need to get value when we hit something in a raised pot. And I mean, like, when I say raised pot, I mean when I raise this limp. King high, good. Defend ace 10 here, big man was cut off. Even without a backdoor flush draw, we should float. So let's do that. Gonna call another bet if he decides to double barrel here. We also raising the limp once again. Come on, it's been two. Let's flop something good twice. Nope. Still got a c-bet here with two overcards. And over here we're calling the turn. Nice, we got the fold with king-queen. That's good. And now I hope he checks it back with queen-10. 10-9. Ace-8 of hearts. Now we're gonna fold. I see about the flop. Gonna check the turn. And... fold the river. All right, come on, 4 million. 4 million. I take 4 million and then to 5 million. Let's do it. Double barrel arrow. Maybe one barrel is enough. Nope. All right, let's bluff some other rivers. Yeah, not quite my run out. How ridiculous would be a 9 high hero call here? Pretty ridiculous, I think. We still haven't seen a bluff. Actually, we saw him bluff once, but it was kind of where he had equity as well. All right, good flop. I have 23 big blinds on the final table now. The other one, just chilling. Potential ladder coming up. Never mind. C-bet here. Check the turn. And the small river value bet. Nice. That's pretty decent to get two streets there. 4.3 million with King 10. Hit King 8. Lovely, I take it. Let's keep it. Come on, let's keep it up. 5 million is the next target. Sure. Nope. We don't have a straight, but we do have a nice spot to bluff. So that's what I'm gonna do. Nice. Come on, guys. 5 million there with the bluff. Oh, we see a 3-bet call with King Queen versus Ace Queen. We want to see that King fall down the ladder. Check. Oh, we're down to 5. Guaranteed 1,864. He limped. I checked. He bets the flop. I call. It's one of these spots where I haven't bluffed many turns. I'm just going to fold this, even though that's a bit ridiculous. If I had a stronger 9, I would never fold, though, because you could have. I think he value bets and the King 9 the turn as well. All right, let's get back to 5 million. We just were there. Gonna raise this again. And this is a pretty dry board. We can at least double barrel here. The turn's always so bad because he's just not folding a pair on the turn, you know? So I think just giving up is the plan. No 3-bets, he must be a bot. I mean, it's highly unusual. Why does nobody 3? Like, he doesn't 3-bet checks, he didn't 3-bet ace king. It just seems weird. You think it's. I don't know, maybe it's just a human that plays very weird. Yeah, can't value bet this run out. Nice. I'm clearly the shortest deck now on the other fine table, by the way. But maybe the, somebody punts it, you know? This could be it, guys. Three streets later, let's do it. Over 5 million at least. Unbelievable fight here. Nice turn. Double barrels again. That's like second time now in short period of time. So tilting, so tilting. Like he hasn't bluffed once. Like we haven't seen a through bluff yet, but I haven't called him down either yet. It's obviously kind of annoying. But King 7 is a decent call down hand to block clubs. I don't know. Just hasn't done it yet. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Alright, let's get back to 5 million. Down here, I'm gonna be all in. 5 out of 5. I think we just want to rejam. Fold and fold. All right. Nope. Cheers, that's a master. Let's see what here. Maybe shouldn't see it quite as much as I do. He never folds his high to see bets. I mean, also, I'm not double barrel bluffing enough, but we've seen him, like, go for some crazy wide calls on the turn. Defend a big blind with ace 8. Great flop. Let's call. This. Ugh, come on. Maybe we should just check fold, honestly. This is also like poker skill not to get triggered if this fucking shit is going on. Wow! Wow, we see a rejam, guys. Alright, alright. On here, limit king 10, flop top pair, going for 3 streets. Yeah, it is. Got a bit to turn. And bet the river. Over here, open raise, check 10, he defends, I bet the flop, he calls, I'm betting the turn. And river, this is unfassbar. We even have to check off spades. Alright, he falls to my river bet. Oh, it's so fucking tilting. But yeah, I'm just gonna fold again. Because I'm not meant to get good rivers in this fucking heads up. I got a working force to watching Valero. Wait, I hope you slept already. I really hope you did that, at least. I mean, I might as well show some stuff while I'm waiting, guys. Instagram. Alright, I just uploaded this really, really funny video with Pear, for example. I'm doing like a video a day. Some random pictures, some other stuff. Just check it out. Instagram.com/Valero. So just heaps of random stuff. My favorite spot in Edinburgh, where I usually live. This is the first highlight I ever recorded on my Twitch stream with aces on the $1 final table. So there's some good shit on there. Make sure to drop the follow over there as well. Cheers. Let's get this. Alright, good luck, ace 9. This could be it. Yep, just gonna be jamming offsuit. And we lose a flip. I mean, it's a pretty fitting ending. That's just a heads up, we're not winning. It's a heads up, I'm not supposed to win. But you know, we cashed for 1300, so, or 1400 almost, so that's something at least. Given my shot stack on the final table, we got some nice ladders in. Kind of sucks, obviously. But yeah. I'm pretty happy with my heads up play overall. That's just wasn't meant to be. Alright, we can focus on this one now. You guys haven't really seen much of this one at all. 5 out of 5 now. And you see the payouts on the screen. We got some nice ladders right now. I'm clearly short a stack. These three guys are kind of mid-stackish. Maybe you can spin out 27 big blinds up to win here. There was some John the Greek. Admiring discipline from Henry's bet, hard rivers and big pots. Oh yeah, I already read that. At least I read it out in my mind. Yeah. Thanks, Alpha. Yeah, I mean, we just got wrecked. Just get back to 5 million. Yeah, not this time, dude. It was just like one of these heads up matches. It's not meant to be. Alright, let's see. 27 blinds. Let's spin it up here. Last tournament of the day. 12-hour grind again. Man, these Sundays are crazy. But if they end with good profit for me, I'm fine with it. And today certainly did that. It would be nice to win this one. 6.5k up top, man. Holy. There you go. I'm probably gonna see a flop here. It's a big raise. Queen nine gonna be a call nonetheless. And I'm gonna float it. Yeah, sure. Gonna fold the turn. What a day. Yeah, not that bad. Let's see what we can do here. I'm not sure if that's a flop load with queen 9. I think it's fine with the third pawn in position. That's the reason I went for it. It feels close-ish. Oh, I would like another like two letters here. 3.5k score, sure. Oh, I need to stretch. Oh, what a day. Great stream as well. Thank you guys for hanging out. And fold. It's the same song been on for ages now. No, Electric Swing is very similar. Also, the song is like an absolute classic in the playlist. How many bags will be flying through the streamer house of today? I'm not sure what that means. Sorry. Yeah, GG. Pav? Yeah. I think there's somebody driving down the driveway now. Thanks, mate. Getting some food delivered, man. 21st century, let's go. Oops. Finished second in the tournament, sadly. Ooh, the 4-bet. Ah, too bad. We want to see blood, obviously, with my stack here. If one of these guys bust each other, we win $700. It's pretty nice. Very nice. Could open this one. Seems a bit tight to fold, but yeah, whatever. Yeah, I mean, whatever. Could have opened this one. I mean, obviously, once he opens, we always fold. Sure. Are you playing for 6.5k? Shit, good luck. Yeah, I missed most of the stuff, guys. If you ask questions during my heads up match, just repeat them again. Actually, we can check the spec. Cut off a big blind. What kind of profit do you think you had today? Good runs, man. I mean, depends. Like, I sold some of my action in the 2k I busted. Yeah, it's tough to say. I'm probably up, like, I mean, at least 10,000. I don't know how much more. Like, I don't really care. Over 10k profit on a Sunday is pretty amazing. Let's see what he does in the river. Nice. Squeezing a little bit of value. Come to call with queen high. Oh yeah, it's just a typo, like whatever. $100, nobody cares. Float with queen nine question mark, yes. Don't sell yourself short, yeah. Just typo, but whatever. I wanna see four bets, man. Kill each other. Not actually listening to the music, but one tabling. I'm gonna switch and find a new playlist. Actually, we're going back to an old school one. So a lot with a lot of long time classics. See flop. Oh man, the grind is just unreal. I feel so good right now, like one tabling, just chilling, getting some food. Quite hungry at this point, obviously. Only had lunch today. There's some sexy, sexy food waiting in the kitchen the Path just cooked. Bags evil. Packets. I still don't know what it is, dude. I'm German. Packets. I don't get it. Like, are we talking about Veed here? What up, Cody? Oh, he bets flop and turn. This is really weird. I hate a turn bet here. This is not a turn you should be betting ever. This is a turn where you check your range. He had 10-9. Offsuit. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this. He's gonna get the bad rag tag for the double barrel. There's no mistakes allowed here. Where's he from? Canada. How many tables do you open every session? Like, I played like 12 tables at the same time, or like 15, something around those lines, and then I played like 50 tournaments a day. Thanks, Banks on the Boy. I always like to say your full name. I need to find a short name for you, like Varang. Varangs on the Boy? Or Varangs on the Boy? Come on, squeeze. Let's hear for the jam here. Come on, I would celebrate that letter so hard. Let's do it, Jules. Let's do it. Oh, baby! The 4-bet is there. And the snap fold. Man. This is aggressive. I mean, I guess it's very late, especially if he's from Hungary. And please take DD out for some drinks next weekend. I don't know. You should ask Pav or Pat because they're more excited to go out than me. I'm keen to go to a restaurant. But yeah. Solid left the stream, thanks dude. Just gonna bet small here. He's gonna miss the board very often and yeah. I'm gonna have overpairs very often when I open my 14 big blinds there. So there's no need to bet bigger in that spot given what my range looks like. But yeah, I mean I'm down to go out for some drinks, I guess. I don't know. Might just get drunk at home again. Drink some Mount Gay. Watch some AFL. Watch some UFC. What's your run like in the 2K? Had starting, had got 10K starting stack, got up to 12K, dropped down to 3K, made the comeback back to 10K, and then just lost ace, king to ace 5, blind versus blind. So, not a fun run. Sorry, guys. Just have some chests to open. How much left to 100k? I don't know. Quite a bit. Also had some bad days. Good luck, ace 10. That's the regen. Nice to be the shortest deck. Good luck. I mean, ace jack should be a snap by now, so we should have the best hand here. I mean, we're closing in on this guy. Maybe there's something happening over here. Maybe we can make something happen. Oh, I see. You're talking about cocaine. And no. Cocaine seems not like a very GTO drug at all. Don't do cocaine. I don't think cocaine is very good. Just thinking about being physically dependent on something is very scary to me. Come on, do something, guys. Actually, what? I'm getting some food, guys. They're still three-handed, guys.
Yeah, I mean, I lost the heads up, but with my fans in the rough. Yeah.
Man, that's a big fall.
Yeah.
That was a lot.
Yep. No worries, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna fold that cup.
Bitch.
Amazing.
And guys, look at this. Alright. Wait, let's play the Queen 10 suited first. Alright. Look at this, what path made. Oh my god, it's dark in here, but it's amazing. It looks insane. It's called half pot with our open ender and middle pair. And now we have a straight. It's probably gonna be tough to not go broke here. I mean, I don't really have many bluffs here. I think we're just going small for value. This tastes amazing, guys. Holy shit, this tastes so good. This is unbelievably good. I mean, there's a Kate with the host. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, obviously 2K is always a tough field, but there were some soft spots. Looked decent. This is incredible. Thanks, Vanessa. I was watching porn behind Bolero. That's just my screens, my monitors reflecting. As you see, right, there's the PokerStars table. That's my OBS full screen right now. And that's the Stars lobby. That's literally all I have open right now. It's tough to describe in words how good this meal is, guys. Yeah, and this is my reflection. Come on. Rejam. Blood. Show me blood. Okay. He's short as well now. I'll take it. Oh, baby. Oh, my God. Wake up with the hand. Wake up with the... Ah. What the fuck is that rejam, dude? That's actually fine. He's kind of fucked with ICM if the other guy 4-bit rips it. Oh, my God. Wake up with it. Wake up with it. Come on. Choose wake up with it. Double KO. Oh, my God. It might actually happen. Let's go, Choose. No. Pef is your chef and you make the money. Pef had a pretty decent year so far as well. Come on. Come on. Fucking hell. Almost done, guys. I do feel the same way, Poker Coordinate. That would be my big dream, to find you as the flower in my garden. Oh, that was good. I needed that one, guys. Holy shit, I was dead. Let's go. Comeback Lero. 8 big blinds. I don't care. I want a double or a busto. I can live with both. This is like a win-win scenario for me right now. Because if I bust, I end up making over $10,000 today in 12.5-hour session. If I double, I might make more than over $10,000 today. It'd be so nice if one of these guys... Oh my god, come on. Kings vs. Aces, let's go. Come on, run. Oh! The snap call? Why would anybody ever snap call there? I like it. Show me blood! Blood. Come on. Please. Please. I feel like Jules is aces. Ace king here. Ooh. Maybe Ron has ace king. Wow. Crazy. No idea why he would fall by bluff there, but sure. I finished second in one on bounty for 1300. 1400, actually. Oh, call! Fuck, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna be all in here. I'm going to take my chances against the wide button range. Three. Dos. Oh! Yay. Cool. I guess. Maybe two in a row here. Jules with the tank. Probably like wiping away his tears after losing to a 3-outer. Good luck, guys. We're going in for another one. $300k Lero. Why am I doing this to myself? Why do I have to run so good? Gotta be pretty tight now. Three of us are fairly even. I mean, I could potentially let up to third place here. It's not that unlikely right now. Come on. Come on, Ron Irish. For the stream. Woo! Come on. Give me a ladder. I'm so keen for that ladder. Ace. King. Fuck. Come on. God damn it. Well, what's the meal? Stir fry with chicken. I see your house then, meal, dude. I didn't eat anything for like quite some time. Alright. We're going broke here. Top pair Lero with 16.41 big blinds. Easy lead on the turn. Thank you. Things you could check a hand like king 7 or king 6 on the flop as well, which is kind of what worries me here. Just going about 72,000 here. We find the call with ace check. If he jams the river, I hate my life once again. Yep. Woohoo! 500k. He calls pocket nines before the five, and we're still in this, and I'm not sure if I should be happy or sad. I guess happy. Cool. It's a pretty good result to get two streets there from pocket nines. Loving it. Queen. It's actually weird if he bets here. I think it was a button rage, I can't full turn.
What was here?
No. I was just checking that. It's kind of weird on the turn for sure. You can obviously just have a weak ace as well. Yeah, makes sense.
I put your stuff in the fridge, but it's still in bags, so whenever you want to organize.
What do you do?
Like your groceries that you shouldn't be sitting out.
Oh, shit, yeah, thank you, mate. Oh, look at the streamers, man. They're looking out for me because I'm still grinding. I'm going to limp King Jack. Yeah, we saved the big blind. Trumps, of course. 3-0 everywhere. 250 or higher roll on pokerstars.es. Come on, battle to death, guys. Gonna fold here. Yeah, I think we could fold the king jack on the turn. It just depends if he finds enough bluffs there. And I think it's not unreasonable to assume that, honestly, in these positions. Also, like, when I check twice there, like, I rather call a hand like king jack on the turn, then, I mean, it doesn't really make a big difference, I guess. Like, check 10 or king queen or king jack are pretty much the same. It would be so amazing if they just clash here, you know, just fives versus deuces. That would be lovely. Wow, the tank. Lost that sub. Didn't go too well. All right, pocket fours against 6-3. Let's do it. Come on, just speed it up a bit. Small bet sizing. This could still be behind like queen 10. I would love to see Jules raise here with the 4-3, you know. Oh, the raise. The raise. We're playing some poker here. And he just folds. Alright, 22 big blind arrow. This is survival right now, guys. This is survival. I'm gonna stand up as well. Stretch a bit. Oh. Why my Sunday grind's always that long? Literally, last week was also like over 12 hours. But this time I took like 2 days off before the Sunday grind, and I felt good today. I have something to do with it, I know.
Boy!
You know how long I've been grinding today? When I started my session, I had socks on. Then it got so warm around here that I put them... Oh, like... I put socks on, so I put them off again, I guess. And now it's so cold again that I have to put them on again. So we had three different sock temperatures throughout the day today. Or stages, I should say. Just saying, that's how long I've been grinding. This champ get called being the queen here, Germany, you know what will happen. That would actually be a sick turn to just throw in a 2.2x3 bet. Re-raise on turn. But yeah, you should never play like that, obviously. Damn nice 20k plus day in the Anarchite. There was plenty of buy-ins as well that I pricked. But I cashed, I would say I cashed for over 20k. Not over 20k. But I cash for over 15k. Actually, so 10,000. Maybe like 3,1500 scores, I think. So it's like 14 and a half. Yeah, I probably cash for like 18,000. Oh no, but I forgot about this one. Yeah, this could be a 20k day, actually. But also, like as I said, heaps and buy-ins. But cashes could be actually over 20,000 here. We're not that far off, I think. Actually, it might be like over 20,000 right now. Somewhere in that area. Yeah, but obviously, like in my today command, that's not like the. I cashed 4 or 5 215s. Cashed some 109s that are not on there, in there, you know. So there's plenty of scores that come on top of it. But yeah, it's obviously not a 10k plus day. It's going to be like 12, 13k profit, I guess. But it's tough for me to guess that, obviously. And as I said, it's not my main focus. My main focus is just to play good poker and win this tournament. Alright. Good luck. I'm gonna rejam quickly because the blinds go up in a second. Hold. Yes! 600k Lero, guys. Running good right now on this five-handed setup. Damn. And the blinds go up instantly as well, so I don't have a big stack. I only have 29 big blinds. And that means I'm going to limp the king 5. Nice little streak right now. Gonna bet the turn here.
Henry, you know what I just realized?
What was that?
You know what I just realized?
Hmm?
You don't gotta deposit on Daddy S anymore.
What is that?
You don't have to deposit
on Daddy S. Holy shit, he raises me on the turn? Oh god, if he loses this. I'm gonna be mad. But this could be also like one of these turn raises that he just wants to check back river. So maybe I should re-raise over it. Yeah, this could be one of those spots. Maybe I should just be jamming. It's weird. But he's a punter now. We got a call. Oh, we make quads on the river! I don't think quads is good here if he doesn't have the sixth. And the six is one of these hands that he might raise on the turn. He checks it back. What did he have? He checked deuce. Why would you ever raise that? As I said, like one of these turn raises, check back river. We could have led the river. He's odd, guys, but we have 800k and we're 2 out of 5 now. Pog jam. Travis in the mix.
Yo, I need you to move out because you're
I take all the
you're making the rest of us look bad. And I really don't appreciate it. If you could just like
we have the Super Tuesday punt. Runner up here. I want to mention
just guiltily punt for like the next 2 or 3 weeks.
I literally just got in a bad like 3 times in this one.
Well, run bad too. Jeez, my God.
I mean, I won all of the 3 times I got it in bad. I mean, I guess we were flipping. But we got ace-king now. And fish on the heater with the open. It's actually pretty close. Yeah, we shouldn't do this. I mean, holy shit, he opens way too wide. So this is going to be a spot where I'm just going to raise up and call off a jam. Good luck. All right, 800k Lero, guys. We are second chips, and there's 3 shorties. Damn. Why does he race check deuce, by the way? I might have... Maybe I should have led the river there. Just a third, you know. I feel that could have been better. I want the win. Oh, what? Good morning, what up the zock, Bruder? I mean, it's good evening for me, good morning for you Germans. Oh, come on, Jules. Never. Stack sizes are weird here, but since they all have are under ICM pressure, given they have similar stacks in the situation, I think I can still raise it.